The hearing of an application filed by the biological children of the late Justice of the Supreme Court, Stella Arach Amoho, to determine where she will be buried has been adjourned. The family of the deceased has yet again failed to come to an agreement on her final resting place, prompting the trial judge to adjourn the matter. When the parties appear before court, the widower, Ambassador James Idule Amoho, presented to the judge a consent document indicating that the two families had adopted a win-win deal to resolve the issue, agreeing that she be buried in a neutral place at the Arua Catholic Church Cemetery. However, the children of the deceased and some relatives objected to Amoho's proposal, which forced the judge to adjourn the matter for the children to come to a conclusive decision. The children petitioned court seeking orders that the remains of their mother be buried at her ancestral home in Nebi, as per her wishes that this will enable them to visit her graveyard whenever the need arises. They informed court that the judiciary was misguided to publicly announce that their late mother was to be buried in Adjumani at her husband Ambassador James Idule Amoko's ancestral home, yet her verbal wish on her deathbed was to be buried next to her late father, Michael Pichu, at Juba Village, Jukia Hill Ward in Nebi District.